a smaller class size, so you actually get to know your students and work with them on one-on-one. And also the faculty that we have here, it's a very cohesive group, and the small class size and the small faculty size, all of that together works really well.
Being with the students, really what it is lifelong learning, teaching them to be lifelong learners and professional and focusing on professional development. Because at the end of the day, what really matters is how well-rounded of a pharmacist you are. So my focus is really educating students on leadership roles, thinking about community service and how we could take everything that we learn in the classroom out into the community and professional development.
The students primarily, they really keep me on my feet. I like here at West Coast University that we have small class sizes. Students are not so much a number, but you get to know them by first and last name. And the simple fact that our students here come to us for everything and anything. We have an open door policy, which I really like. And I like to like the colleagues that I work with. So here we're like a family. When we make decisions, we make them as a whole, and it's not just one person make them like the dean.